Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is powered by Community Coffee. Taste the difference family makes. Welcome to Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. We're in Buras, Louisiana with Captain Lloyd Landry. It's part two of a great day of fall fishing. I love the fall. You catch speckled trout on the inside, some redfish too, and the action's going to continue right now as Captain Lloyd has got us on a good school of fish. That popping cork makes a difference sometimes, Lloyd, and sometimes it's the kiss of death, isn't it?
Yep, well, like you said earlier, we were at that other little spot on the outside of this bay. We couldn't get bit with a cork, and I was catching them without. Now here, you can't catch them without it. I threw without a cork. That's why yours is rigged with a leader and all. I like these clip corks because I can go back and forth.
Right.
You know, but
I tell you what the leader does. The leader does a couple of things, but I find when I fish with a fluorocarbon leader, one of the things that I find, especially in windy conditions, those clip corks sometimes get tangled up and
right.
Everything. If you do the leader, it's not going to get tangled up as much. If you do the leader, you can use a popping cork. I've got an H&H TKO cork on here, and that's an H&H slip cork that Lloyd's using, but these have more of a pop to them.
And they make
more noise. When the fish aren't as aggressive sometimes, it makes a lot of difference to have that more noise. But the negative to what I'm doing is if the fish were 6 or 7 inches deeper, I just can't adjust my cork. It's already set. So these are good when you have the conditions right for them and they work. The simplest method to change everything is what Lloyd has right there, which is that clip-on cork, which you can change the depth of, take it off, and cast. And I've got two lines set up, but this is the one that I'm using today, and I'm having some good success with it.
I don't have the option to bring 5 poles like you, though, Cap.
Well, you almost didn't bring any. I mean, you might want to tell everybody the story about that.
We're pulling out the driveway, and that's how I decided I needed to bring a fishing pole.
Oh, man, I forgot my poles.
I had to back out off the highway and get back in the yard and go get a pole. I was so excited to come fishing. All these fish have been holding right on that current line.
There we go.
Oh, Mr. Redfish. That may be the reason why those fish keep coming and going.
That may be it.
That dude was out there by the other side of the bay. Holy camole.
Here he comes. He's gonna make a show in here in a minute, maybe. One thing about bull reds in the summertime is they're like us. That water temperature can get hot and they'll wear down. But when that temperature is like in the upper 70s, like it is now, they don't get tired. It's a 30-pound wind tamer. It's a speckled trout douche rod. It's not a redfish rod.
Yeah, but it's handling it good.
Yeah, it's doing real good.
You know what? It's more fun to catch him on something like this versus a big old broomstick.
Will you put that net down? Because I think he saw it.
No.
Look, oh, God.
Holy crap.
Look, you see how big that redfish is?
Oh, my God. Dude, he's 40 pounds. He's as big as a kid. Good gracious. That's a Volkswagen. And people go, man, what's a fish like that doing back in here? Well, look how much groceries they have. I mean, there's so much feed for these fish.
Yeah. I don't know if he's a 40-pounder, but he's pushing 25. I was feeling guilty a little earlier for eating 4 donuts.
I got her. Woo. Holy smokes.
You want to
see a big bull red?
Yeah.
Look at this.
That's a Plaquemines Parish bull red.
Hammer.
That is a hammer.
And we're in 2 foot of water. Maybe 3.
All right, I'm gonna get the scale out.
All right.
While you do that. And.
You got a scale in your bag?
Yeah, I got a scale in here. I have a grabber.
All right.
What you got there, buddy?
42.
It's a big fish. Let's turn her loose.
It's Lake Joe's Black Friday Blockbuster sales event. With every new Ram purchase, get a Yeti Hopper. Ram Crew Cab Bighorn, $3.99 a month. Ram Heavy Duty, $10,000 off. Lease a Grand Cherokee for only $329 a month. Dodge Journey, $18,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. And remember, with every new Lakeshore Ram, you get a Yeti Hopper. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com or Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
You know, my great-grandfather named a community just out of appreciation and respect for his friends and neighbors.
This coffee is made with four generations of family care, and
you know, it's not just one family's business, it's a lot of families' business.
Our expectations are the same. We all want the coffee to be satisfying and great tasting. It's that rich, smooth flavor. We guarantee you'll love in every cup.
Professional anglers worldwide consider Plaquemines Parish the premier fishing destination in North America. The mighty Mississippi River provides the source for the greatest habitat for fresh and saltwater fishing imaginable. 10 marinas, abundant lodging, great local restaurants, along with friendly people guarantee you the fishing trip of a lifetime. You can fish anywhere, but you catch fish in Plaquemines Parish. Visit our website at plaquemines.com for all of the details. Plaquemines Parish, it's catching.
Louisiana has the best saltwater fishing in the country, and there is no better way to enjoy the state's vast fishing opportunities than with a licensed, insured, and professional charter captain from the Louisiana Charter Boat Association. Whether targeting speckled trout and redfish in the marsh or monster tuna offshore, the LCBA has the right captain for you and your specific needs. And the best part is the state's liberal limits and year-round fishing. Go to lasaltwater.com to book your fishing adventure today. Just show up, get on the boat, and leave the rest to us. Get hooked with Louisiana Charter Fishing.
The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to Sportsman's Paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas. Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Deuce Spiral Fishing Rods and by Fins, braid in the USA.
There you go.
There we go.
That's a double we'd have had right there. I'll put the pole down. I guess I need
to. There we go.
I got one too.
You got one?
Yeah.
Right on this current line is where these fish are hanging out. Look at that. There's one. And there is a double. That's how you do it, Captain Lloyd Landry.
Yeah. I'm going to put the brakes on.
Put the brakes on. Here, I'll give you the fish. You put the brakes on.
All right.
I'm going to cast back out again, see where we are. Oh, I got one. Oh, I just caught one, and I got one too. Well, what is it about where we are right now? We're not at the mouth of this canal, but we're a little bit out of it. Well, but it looks like there's a current line or something we have here.
Right. I think what we were talking about earlier is how the current is coming out so hard.
Uh-huh.
The fish have been wanting to hold right there. They're getting out here where the current's not as strong. They don't have to work so hard to eat. That's the only thing I can figure. You know, that's we it's so pretty right back there, but that water's pouring out of there so hard that once we moved out on this flat, there's a channel that runs through here. You can see all the crab traps off the channel. And those fish are just cruising up and down. That was your fish. Sorry. Those fish are just cruising up and down this channel, getting right on the edges. Before this tropical storm came through here last week, this was all grass.
Yeah.
And it was just a defined channel. Now it's kind of, we got to pick around and find where the channel used to be. I pretty much know about where it is, but the crab traps kind of tell you where they are too. Yeah. The crab traps are right on the edge of the deeper water.
So how much water is, I mean, what's the difference in depth between where we're fishing?
Out where we're casting, about 6-8 feet versus, you know, my power pole is barely 2.5 feet right here.
Right.
When you caught that big old bull red in a little over 2 foot of water.
Well, it's certainly making a difference, and the
Sorry,
key is.
Sorry, I threw you fish back.
Oh, that's no problem. I'll catch another one. But it does make a difference. You always want to fish in current, but sometimes it can be too much current. So if you're having a problem catching them in a normal spot where it looks like that tide's rolling out and it's a good spot, just not catching a lot of fish, and maybe because the current's moving a little bit too strong, just move out of where that current's moving real strong, and it's gonna be easier for those fish to eat. They're just like us, Lloyd. They want an easy meal. They don't want to have to work for it.
Right. Yeah, I'm not up big for having to work too hard for groceries.
Yeah. Well, I think people can look at both of us and tell that.
Thanks.
Okay, Brett, with Farm Bureau favorites, you get a great rate in 4 minutes, plus local agents and fast, friendly claims.
You guys cover all kinds of stuff, right?
Sure do.
Tractors?
Yep.
RVs, SUVs, ATVs, boats, the gunslinger?
Absolutely. Wait, what is the gunslinger?
Want a ride?
Yes.
Get your 4 minute quote at favorites.com today. Farm Bureau Insurance.
Precision Tune Auto Care on South Sherwood in Baton Rouge is your one-stop automotive shop. From oil changes to major maintenance to new tires, our certified techs do it all. And we service diesels. Quality work at a fair price. Precision Tune Auto Care. Give us a chance to earn your business.
Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more, and even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you. Cracker Barrel convenience stores, we have more than you expect.
Hi folks, Roland Martin here. You know, I fish for a living.
There's a bull red, 31 pound bull red.
Speckled sea trout, nice one too.
Oh my God, it's huge!
I got another one. Woo! Bull red and kokanee, baby.
Come down here and do this for real.
Kokanee, just a few miles south of Houma, Louisiana. The limits are limitless. Hey, and the fishing possibilities are endless.
That's what kokanee, Louisiana is about.
Rockport Rattler is built on science with its patented sound chamber in every jig. Our original and quick lock jigs are great for inshore saltwater fishing. Try our offshore jigs for cobia and snapper. Freshwater, we've got that too. From our Lunkermax swim bait jigs, shaky head jigs, and football jigs for bass and walleye to our panfish jigs, including the crappie tournament winning Outlaw Max. Rockport Rattler, it's a dinner bell for any fish. Visit us at chickytackle.com to find a dealer near you.
Miralure, the right tools to catch him.
There he is. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. Tie on a Miralure.
Make sure to book your next fishing trip with a member of the Louisiana Charter Boat Association. Just go to lasaltwater.com.
Come on.
Can't believe you threw my fish back.
I didn't mean to.
There you go. There you go, boy. That one was further out.
Starting to like your pole there, Cap.
You know, it seems like every time we fish together, you're always using some of my equipment.
It's because it's free to me.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Nice trout. Fish.
And these fish will stay in here until it gets real cold, and then when it gets real cold, if the water's clean, they'll move into these deeper holes.
Right, they'll just get in these back canals. They'll get in these back canals, and even when the river comes up, mm-hmm. which is probably going to do here before too long, you got one?
Oh, I do? Yeah, I do.
They'll get in these back canals where they have more water.
Oh, lost them.
And they'll spend the winter there, and then they'll slide back out in the summertime. Yep. That's a nice one.
Good job. Golly. There you go. Lloyd got him. Lloyd didn't miss. I'm going to go right back out there where we've been catching him. That same spot. We got the power pole down now, and looks like we got him feeding in a little area here.
Well, let's do it again. I'm going for broke.
Dude, that's my rod.
No, I'm not trying to break your rod.
No, sure you're not. Wrap it around the trolling motor. That's the negative thing about bringing four rods on a boat, because your buddies could use them, and with buddies like Lloyd, that's why I bring four rods on a boat. Got one. you know, where we talk about these inside spots, you know, another thing that's going to happen is when the river does come up in the wintertime and these fish are still on the inside, it seems to me that you have a lot of grass out here, not as much as you had before the storm,
right.
But you still have all of these canes and everything that tend to filter the water a little bit. So isn't your better water gonna be in the around these ditches and around all of this stuff where the water can get filtered a little bit, and you have that cover, that deep water that they can go into?
Oh yeah, you do, and you got more depth in those canals, and they'll stay clean, you know. Those canals above a striker where we go fishing, we fished in there before, you know. Once this river comes up, these fish will slide out of some of this area closer to the river, but they won't go far. You know, I mean, the Gulf, Breton Sound and all, Black Bay is all just right there. So, right. I mean, they don't go far. They're gonna go get in those deeper canals, those pipelines, and as you get more protection, like these two canals right here, that they go back and they just kind of dead end into some ponds. So, you know, they're deep. Those fish will stay in here. Right across this bay, they have the same thing. They got some canal systems. Those fish will just slide out this bay because this will get more river water in it. You know, ooh, you got a fish. Oh,
it's pretty good when you can sit there and not even look at your line and catch a fish.
Well, what's happening? Those fish are, this tide falling, they're on this current line and they're just feeding back and forth, up and down. All our cork's doing is holding the bait off the bottom and we're popping it a little bit every now and then, and they're eating now.
Yeah.
It took us a while to get them going good, but we got them rolling now. That's a nice fish.
Yeah, nice fish.
And if you notice, look at that fish, is darker than this one. This one's a lot lighter. And I believe some of these fish have been in here and they've been in that grass and in that cleaner water,
right.
You know?
It's the same thing with a redfish. When you see a redfish that's real bronze, they've been in cleaner water.
Yep. So when your trout do the same, we caught these fish a minute apart, so.
Yep.
It's Lake Joe's Black Friday Blockbuster Sales Event. With every new Ram purchase, get a Yeti Hopper. Ram Crew Cab Bighorn, $3.99 a month. Ram Heavy Duty, $10,000 off. Lease a Grand Cherokee for only $3.29 a month. Dodge Journey, $18,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. And remember, with every new Lakeshore Ram, you get a Yeti Hopper. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com or Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
I believe people can taste the difference family makes. I've seen it. I've experienced it. I believe they can taste it in not only their experience with our product, but I believe when you say your family has prepared something for you, you have a pretty high expectation of what that's going to be. And when this cup of coffee delivers on that, you realize that family has made a difference. It's that rich, smooth flavor. We guarantee you'll love in every cup.
Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
Fishing. It's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
NauticStar is making waves with their new XTS series of bay boats featuring the Star Performance System. S for shallow water draft, T for tournament ready, A for amazing acceleration, and R for the ride. All achieved with the air-assisted chine and the transom planing pods, the XTS series comes in sizes from 21 to 24 feet, and all four models are loaded with fishable features. Visit our website at nauticstarboats.com to see videos of the XTS series or to find a dealer near you. Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is powered by Community Coffee. Taste the difference family makes. Another trout. Come on, Mr. Trout. And what we're doing right now, we're just on power pole. We're not just to give you an idea of what's going on, we're not catching them every single cast, but about every two or three casts we're catching them, and enough of them to keep your attention. And this is another real, real dark fish, which I kind of agree with Lloyd. He's been in some of this cleaner water back here. This one should be about 12 and a half inches. And he is,
I tell you what,
13.
While we're talking about that, I have a fish, but I want to say something. Every ice chest most nowadays has a measuring device on it. Make sure, like, I've checked this one against, you know, my check it stick.
Uh-huh.
A buddy of mine, he had a Coleman.
Uh-huh.
I'm telling you, it was that much shorter. And I mean, I would imagine at times it could get you in a lot of trouble, you know. So I don't honestly know how the wildlife fishers would handle that. You know, they would come in with their board and check the fish. But a lot of times, if those fish are right at the line, I'll throw that sucker back, you know.
It's
better safe than sorry.
You got a fish?
I had one while we were talking. But.
Well, you could have, when we were talking earlier, I could multitask and reel them in.
Yeah, well, I needed to use this hand to talk and point.
No. All right, Lloyd, you have seen enough of this cork bite to where you're going to try my usual suspect H&H swim bait, aren't you?
Yes, usual suspect. It's a cool little bait. I like it.
All right, well, let's see if you can catch him. It's been all cork action.
All cork. We tried. We couldn't get a hit. I can't take it anymore.
Yep. Got one?
Bada boom, bada bang, baby.
Now that, I'm going to tell you, I'm glad we're catching some on that, because a swim bait in the fall and early winter is a killer bait, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I got some buddies. That's all they throw. You know, they're fishing for fun. When I'm fishing with customers, you know, that cork technique is more productive for me, and it's easier for most customers. But, man, there's nothing better. That was cool. And he crushed it. Look, that bait's all in the back of his throat.
Yep.
And he's nice. He's bigger than all the ones you caught.
Whose line is that? Don't I get any credit for it?
Okay, it's your pole, your string, your bait.
And who suggested that you threw it?
My fish. You know, looking at this bait, this is the smallest one. And I think you just gotta swim a little bit slower. It's got awesome action though, but that little tail wobbles. Look the whole bait just wobbles back and forth. I mean, honestly, all you have to do is cast and reel it. You don't have to do much to it.
That's the easiest thing about a swim bait. Oh, there's one. Ah, they're still biting on the cork. What you laughing at, Lloyd? I like when they jump out the water. This tide is starting to slow down a little bit. We're about to get to the switch. And when you get to the switch, they start biting, and they're getting nicer. They're getting more cooperative.
And we're going to get our limit a lot faster.
And we're going to get our limit. You got one too?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. So now it doesn't matter what you're fishing with, as long as you can get your fish in the boat. Doesn't count until you get him in the boat.
I know.
Pretty trout.
Just for that, you had to pick your own fish up.
Oh, that's terrible. He's going to make me go put my own fish back here. It's okay. There's a net right there. I'm going to put it right in this little net.
How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Dimco Electric. We connect lives.
Here we go. I wanted to put the cork back on a minute, because I wanted to show y'all something that I find is quite important during the fall of the year. This is another nice little trout. And these fish that I'm catching are coming on a purple and chartreuse baby bull minnow. But let me show you the difference in what H&H has. Most people know the original cockahoe, and that's a 3-inch bait. And I've got, just so happened to have in my pocket, the two baits. And you can see the cockahoe is a little bit longer. It's a 3-inch to 2.5-inch bait. So I've been using the shorter bait, and a lot of times earlier today we were fishing with the bigger bait, and when you have fish that short strike your baits, it means you pop the cork, he's not there, they're short striking it, grabbing the tail. When they grab the tail of this one, your hook's up here. When they grab the tail of this one, your hook's right here. So you can have a better chance of catching those fish. And a lot of times this time of the year, the bait gets smaller too. So A good tip for you is to have both, but these baby bull minnows are an exceptional bait to use, and it's only a difference of about a half inch, but sometimes that half inch can make a big difference. You're smoking them, buddy.
I wasn't paying attention, be honest. I was, we're getting close to the bottom of the tide. I'm starting to see the top of some of these crab traps, and I was just kind of looking to see those outside spots where we started this morning. I've been catching them better on the incoming, but we keep this up, we'll have our limit. We won't need to go there.
Oh, God dang it. I don't know what I was watching. Oh, there we go. Well, Lloyd, I have one. You know what that means?
that means it's done.
It's a wrap. It's done. A great Louisiana outdoor adventure today with Captain Lloyd Landry, Outcast Fishing Charters, catching these speckled trout, mostly on popping corks like this. Also introduce you to that great swim bait from H&H, the usual suspect, but speckled trout in Venice, in Buras, in Empire, all fall, all winter long, you can catch them. It's a great time to come down here. If you want a great guide to come fish with, Captain Lloyd Landry, Outcast Fishing Charters. Captain Lloyd, thanks for a great day, buddy.
Thanks, Cal.
Hey, don't forget, like us on Facebook at Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. And when you're watching us on TV, don't forget you can watch us on YouTube too. We have our own YouTube channel. Just search Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV on YouTube. And when you do that, just subscribe to the page. It's free. Every time we put up a new show, you are going to get an email saying there's a new show up there. So you can watch us on Pursuit, on CST, and on YouTube. Check the show out. Come down here and fish Plaquemines Parish. Call Captain Lloyd Landry. Catch some fish. For producer Joey Bordelon, I'm Kevin Ford, and we'll see you next time right here on Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV, powered by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Ram and Jeep in Slidell and Community Coffee. So long, everyone.